Hi, my name is Monique Mohammed. I was a CSTEP intern and now I'm a SUNY optometry student. When I was in high school, I was in a similar program called STEP, which is the high school version of CSTEP. So before I even got to Adelphi, I was looking for a CSTEP program because I knew that they had that at the collegiate level. When I came here, I was like, wow, this is really, really awesome. The students were really nice. The doctors were really friendly. They were so passionate about what they do. They really just love to teach. I went and shadowed various doctors that had actually graduated from SUNY, and that gave me a better appreciation as well as like what happens outside of like when you're actually in a practicing optometrist versus just being in school. And then during my summer after I graduated with my bachelor's, I decided to do the summer academic program, and I met a lot of the faculty there. As I'm learning now, like there's so many diseases that people have that they're unaware of, and just by them coming to their optometrist, you're able, as an optometrist, to find these diseases, to be like, hey, you know, your blood pressure's kind of high and I'm seeing this in the back of your eye. And that you could catch something that they would never, that they don't even, they're unaware of themselves. I'm not doing it because I'm thinking about how much money I'm gonna make in the future. It's because I wanna make a difference in my community. So my future in optometry, for me, I wanna have a clinic in an underserved community. Yeah, I'm gonna be in the trenches with people who are sick and who are diseased and who I can make a difference. Because even if I can't cure them of their illness, I can still give them hope that like someone cares about them that looks like them. No matter what walk of life you've come from, I think as a black person, you just have this understanding of the struggles. You have understanding of white privilege. You have an understanding of what's actually happening. CSTEP has given me so much, as well as just the mentorship that I've gotten, that I realized that I need to be a mentor to others. And that's why I've also gotten involved in NOSA, because I really believe the platform that they stand on, which is reaching out to underserved communities and being that light in that community. And so optometry for me is the opportunity, unlike any other medical profession, to have the time and to have the resources to work in different communities, as well as have the time to be a mentor.